Hi, I'm Carolyn and I'm an influencer. And I've talked about influencer before on YouTube. So if you haven't been watching my videos, I recommend that you do because there's a lot of great information for you on there. But what Influenster is a website that sends its members free samples. And once we get those samples, we test them and we review them. And so today I am reviewing one of the samples that I received from Influenster complimentary for testing services or for testing purposes. It is imPRESS, Broadway Nails imPRESS Press-On Manicure. I received the color Over the Moon, which is, I don't know if you can see because of the glare, but it's a burgundy color with kind of a gold swirl print on it. And these retail for $5.99 for a solid color, and a pattern like this one would retail for $7.99. And they're available at places like CVS and Walgreens and all over. So if you want more information about that, you can go to impressmanicure.com and I will link you in my information as well. So my influencer guide says Broadway Nails imPRESS Press-On Manicure features advanced nail technology so you can get a salon perfect manicure in seconds. Simply peel off, press on, and you're done. There's no drying, a killer shine, and a manicure that lasts up to a week. And it also says that it's easy to remove, so you can change it up to match your mood as often as you'd like. So I just want to kind of give you an overview of what the product is and what it does. It comes in this little nail polish-shaped bottle, and you open up the top, and then you kind of open up the side. And in this little box are 24 nails in 12 different sizes. So, according to the directions, what you're going to do is find the correct size for each nail. If needed, use smaller nails for best results. Lay out 10 nails in finger order. Cleanse natural nails with enclosed prep pad. There's a prep pad in here. And for best adhesion, firmly apply nails, thumbnails last. So what I did, since there are 12 different sizes of nail, is I lined them all up. I lined up all 24 nails, and I have a link for you in my info as well to my Twitter, because I took a picture of all 24 nails lined up, and then as soon as I had them kind of organized, I just started picking up nails and seeing which ones fit my own natural nails. And once I had those chosen, I separated them out in groups of two, starting with my pinky nail and going up to my thumbnail so that I knew exactly which ones I was putting on. That part was a little bit time-consuming. I'd say it took probably 5 minutes to figure out exactly how much. And 5 minutes when you're doing your nails, that's a considerable amount of time. But the glue is already in the nail, and you just peel it off, and then you line it up with your nail and you press it on really firmly. And I think I pressed mine for about 30 seconds, but as soon as I pressed them on, there was no drying time and I was done. So now that I've kind of walked you through the product, I'll give you my opinion. So, first of all, full disclosure, when I opened up my box and I saw these nails, I was really not excited to try them. I do my own nails quite a bit. I paint my own natural nails with my nail polishes. I do nail art with my own nail polishes. I've never gotten my nails done in a salon, and I've never purchased artificial nails at the drugstore. Since I am pretty good at my nails, I haven't really seen the point. And also, I've seen some pretty tacky artificial nails on other people. So, it just wasn't something that I thought was for me. I didn't really want to try it. But what I opted to do, since I wanted to test this out for Influenster, was instead of doing all 10 nails with the imPRESS, I did every other. So I painted my pinky nail, my middle nail, and my thumbnail. I painted my natural nails with my own nail polish that matched the press-on nails. And then I did my pointer finger and my ring finger with the press-on nails. So that's what they look like. And I did that for two reasons. One, to kind of translated down so it wasn't so flashy. And then two, because the idea of a statement nail, that's a pretty big trend right now. So I have to say, for a girl who did not think she'd like these, they really changed my mind. From the moment I put on the first nail, I thought it looked a lot cuter than I thought it was going to look, and I thought it looked a lot more natural than I thought it was going to look. And I think part of why it looks more natural than other artificial nails is because of the length. It's a very short, wearable length. It's not crazy long. The length I would count as a pro because it looks natural, but I'd also count it just a little bit as a con because I thought my nails were pretty short when I started. I actually had to cut my nails again to make sure that my nail wasn't sticking out from underneath. So your nails have to be really short when you start. But just as long as you know that, then you should be golden. So they were super easy to put on. Like I said, the nail glue is in the nail. You don't have to put nail glue on this. You just peel off that tab and the glue is exposed and it's just a simple, simple step. So I went ahead and did four of my nails, two on each hand, and I put them through a couple of tests. I was typing on my computer and they felt very secure and they didn't click and clack. I mean, they clicked and clack about as much as my natural nails do. I've heard artificial nails that are way louder than these, so that was good. I'm a pianist, so I tried playing the piano, and again, it was pretty easy. The only thing that I really couldn't do with these nails was play the guitar and play the violin. And when I'm playing those two instruments, I cut my nails off completely. So these do have just a little bit of length to them. So if you play any instruments like that where you're making close contact with the string, you wouldn't wear these while you're playing those instruments. But I have to say, they look pretty natural. The only ways that I can tell that they're fake is, I don't know if you'll be able to see in the video, you can kind of see there's a little gap, but it's really only if I were to show you the underside of my nails, and I don't go around looking at the undersides of people's nails, so that's pretty minor. And the other thing is, the directions did suggest that you use the smaller nail, and especially on this one, you can see a little bit of my natural nail on the edges. So it didn't totally cover my nail bed, and I don't have very wide nails, so I don't know. Maybe I should use a different size. Honestly, if these came in my school's colors, I would definitely wear all 10 nails with the press-on nails for a pep rally. It would be so much faster than sitting there and trying to do my own nails. It would take probably less than 10 minutes to do all 10. And then I could pop them off the next morning if I wanted to. And then also, I'm going to be a bridesmaid in August. And if the bride decides that she wants all of the bridesmaids to wear acrylic nails, I would so much rather use imPRESS nails than get my nails done. One, because they retail for between $5.99 and $7.99, so it's a lot more affordable than getting your nails done. And two, because I know that they're clean and I would just feel a lot better about using these than I would about getting my nails done. So, hopefully you learned a little bit about these. I know imPRESS changed my mind, and if you don't use artificial nails, you might want to try these because they are really easy. And if you do use artificial nails, they might be easier than the ones you're currently using, so give them a whirl. Again, I have all kinds of links for you in my YouTube video information. I have links to influencer.com, I have links to impressmanicure.com, and I have links to my Twitter for pictures of the nail selection process. So I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching. And I'd like to thank Influenster again for sending me the Broadway Nails imPRESS Press-On Manicure complimentary for testing purposes. Thanks! Bye!